and gentlemen, my name is Manox, and welcome back to another episode of LEGO Jurassic World. So we're still on Isla Nublar. Let's get to it. Although they have no teeth, pterodons are carnivores. Prior to the extinction, they hunted for fish by flying low over the oceans and lakes. Cool. Ham and statue stands before the Hammond Creation Lab in remembrance of its heart, passion, and imagination. What the heck? Give me those studs. Okay, so this is where I get all that stuff. I'm guessing this is the character builder. The dinosaur customizer. What? I did not create a custom dinosaur, but okay.
Happened.
Coming down already. Look, before I cut you down, I'm gonna do some stuff. Cause I don't know what's gonna happen once I cut you down. Dinosaurs to bring to these paddocks. Okay. I guess the only obvious choice is the Triceratops, right? Oh, it just brought in the Triceratops anyway. Cool. Now I'm going to cut you down.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me return the favor.
Oh,
snap. To bring dinosaurs into the paddock, which is particularly handy if there's a wall you need to smash through. But don't tell the construction guys I told you that.
That's right. I'm too nice with this time, so. Yahoo! We did it.
Thanks. Here, come on up.
Thank you, good sir.
Come on! We gotta clear this road! Doesn't anyone have a jackhammer or something?
Okay, time to dig it up. Scoop, scoop, scoop.
That is just the ticket. Hold on a sec.
Sweet.
Rock zero, Gary one. Go on ahead.
Wow. Really? Rock zero, Gary one. Stop switching him, you're literally right at the car. Oh, we almost ran. Okay, now it's nighttime.
Alright, enjoy the show. You didn't know this.
Tough as they are, Tyrannosaurus are susceptible to mouth parasites that their bird cousins carry. Regular checkups keep our tyrant dinosaurs healthy.
Oh, I finished debugging the phones. But the system's gonna be compiling for 18 to 20 minutes, so some of the minor systems, they might go on and off for a while. Anybody want a soda or something?
Fences are failing all over the park. Security systems are shutting down. Phones are out too. Access main program grid.
You didn't say the magic word.
Please! I wonder if perhaps you would be good enough to be my mentor.
Sure.
Didn't say the
magic word. I'm going with them.
Hey, what'd I touch?
You didn't touch anything. We stopped.
What is that?
Get him, Tyrannosaurus. They're like both just shaking in their boots. Oh no! Okay, I get it. Just run around and get the studs. That's all. That's all we're doing right now. This game is so fun. Ha 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 ha. Oh, I got the studs though. No, I'm not.
Here's a little knowledge for you.
Oh, there's nothing there. Aha, we got it. Oh snap, what is this? What are we building? It's a fake bone. He's like so interested in it now. Go, 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 go. Why would you walk right towards the dinosaur, you idiot? Oh, okay. Cool. Like, oh, what's that?
And freeze!
I was pressing B, what the heck? Come on, little bro. Oh, he's done for. That eyebrow move. Oh, now we gotta save Tim. Okay, that's a checkpoint. Where's the save thing? Huh? There it is. Save and continue. Rescue Timmer! Wow, just got full remains of dinosaurs. Never mind, I have no idea what that is.
Need a hand with something? No problem.
Okay. I don't know who that other character is, but we need that character. Look at us just getting all the studs everywhere. Mr. Prigger.
DNA means I do no answers. Spelling, not so much.
A ring looking like a baseball. Such as the one carried by Timmy can be used to hit Lego targets. Oh no, carried by her. What's her name? Carried by Lex. Okay. Oh, now we got a ladder.
Pam, hear me out, coming up.
Oh, my bad. Ow. Okay, good. Good. We're off to a good start on rescuing 10A. Let's do this. Timmy, we're almost here. No need to worry. The T-Rex is going to eat everybody. Why would you jump right into the middle of what I was building? Oh, it's time to swing. Okay, would you like to grab a hold of that vine, Alan? No? You're just gonna jump through it. Good to know. But now you'll climb up, right? Get out of my way.
You okay?
I threw up.
That's okay. Just give me a hand. The thing about climbing is, you never, never look down.
Okay.
Go.
What the?
Did just build a car around them? I'm done.
Well, we're back in the car again.
Oh. You're out of the tree.
No, we built a little train. What the?
Where's the other car? Alan! Alan! Ian?
Every chance
moving it.
Please, Genesis.
Snap. Oh my god.
Must go faster. They'll have that on the tour.
His tracks far too well.
Can't say the magic word.
Please!
Can't say the magic word.
Shutting down the entire system. The only way to wipe out everything that he did. Will you please shut down the system?
Okay. Look, see that? It's on. It worked. The shutdown tripped the circuit breakers. 3 minutes, I can have the power back on in the entire park.
Just to be safe, I want everybody in the emergency bunker until Mr. Arnold returns and the whole system's up and running again.
Hiring Ned to do was a mistake.
Should have been there by now.
Nice boy. What do you want? What do you want? You want food?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of this episode. I hope you've all enjoyed, and if you did, please hit the like button down below. If you want some more content like this, you can always hit subscribe. As always, I've been Matt Ops, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.